In this video, I'm going to talk about Microsoft Outlook versus Gmail for Business and which is better. So, both Microsoft Outlook and Gmail are strong contenders for business email, but the better choice will depend on your specific needs. So, to summarize, both of them are going to be wonderful for this use case, but like I said, they will have different pros and cons that I'll go over to help you make a decision. So I'm gonna do a breakdown of some key factors to consider. So for organization, Outlook offers a traditional folder structure for organizing emails with the option to add subfolders for more granular control. So you will be able to see different folders related to different subjects and topics. Gmail, on the other hand, will use a label system, allowing you to assign multiple labels to a single email for better categorization. And of course, you can create these labels at will. Regarding security, both of them will be equal in a sense. Outlook generally is considered a little bit more secure, especially for highly sensitive information, offering features like end-to-end encryption. Gmail is known for its spam filtering and malware protection. It might be sufficient for most businesses, but might not be ideal for those handling highly confidential data. So, if you want the absolute maximum security possible, go for Outlook. Regarding integration, Outlook integrates seamlessly into other Microsoft Office applications like Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. So transferring all of your data over is going to be more easy. Regarding Gmail, it integrates with various Google Workspace apps like Docs, Sheets, and Slides, offers a wide range of third-party add-ons through the Google Workspace Marketplace. So keep that in mind. If you strictly use the Microsoft Office applications that I mentioned, Outlook might be good enough, but if you want even more add-ons and accessibility, Gmail is the way to go. Now, regarding the cost and storage. For the cost, Outlook requires a Microsoft 365 subscription, which can be more expensive than Gmail, especially for smaller businesses. While Gmail business plans are generally more affordable, with even a free tier for basic needs. For the storage, the Outlook storage varies depending on the plan that you chose, with the free tier offering limited storage. And for Gmail, business plans typically offer more storage than Outlook, with some plans even having unlimited storage. So you should choose Outlook if you prioritize robust security and data privacy, you heavily rely on Microsoft Office application, and your business strives on a well-defined folder structure for organization. For Gmail, you should choose it if cost is a major concern and you have a smaller team to work with, you need a lot of storage space for emails and attachments, and you value a clear interface and the flexibility of labels for organization. Plus, you might find more value in the extensive library of third-party add-ons offered by Google Workspace Marketplace. I hope I was able to help you on how to choose between Microsoft Outlook versus Gmail for Business and which is better. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.